candidate for cleverest pet isn't a dog, a ferret, or a cat, or even sadly a rat. It's a cockatiel called Baggio from Bristol, who uses all the skills we've been testing for.
I know I'd go from rags to riches.
A traditional Italian tailor's with a pet that's made to measure. Baggio the cockatiel and his owner Jack Torito have been companions for 9 years. Baggio lives in the workshop, and when Jack is on the premises, he doesn't leave his side. But there's a lot more to this friendship than first meets the eye.
But in my heart I'd be a king.
Not happy to stand by while others work, Baggio has become a tailor's assistant. When Jack sews, Baggio picks up a needle and follows suit. It looks like fun, but Baggio is actually demonstrating an astounding feat of pet intelligence. First, he watches Jack's sewing action. He memorizes every movement that Jack makes. He has to remember the order exactly. Then he gathers together the materials he needs. And repeats it all using the body parts he has to hand, his beak, his claws, and his tongue. And there we have it. Baggio's perfected his running stitch.
Must I forever be a beggar?
Baggio may never turn out a three-piece suit like his friend, but in pet IQ terms, he's a top scorer. A pet that puts all his mental powers to the test.
My fate is up.